I said to you that I was in my darkest ever place, and I told you I was struggling, but you could only ever play the victim. So you went and told your friends that he's a prick, but I'm in love with him. Prick or not, was crying out for help. If you really gave a shit, you wouldn't leave me there to melt, putting tweets up as if I'm trying to benefit myself. You can hate me, but to blatantly ignore my cries to listen. You can undermine my love, but never undermine my health. I'd just rather you cheat. Yeah, I never called you overnight because I'd rather you sleep, but you would never do the same because you'd rather I speak. You don't want a heart to love, you want a heart you can keep. Yeah, and you saw me at my lowest trying to handle my grief, so why the fuck you can't acknowledge when my pain's at its peak? That's a simple fucking reason that I struggle to speak. I'm not alcohol dependent, it just helps me escape. I slip into train of thoughts and then I'm in it for days. The way my head will fucking pound, it ain't on minimum wage. I know my sister understands and she just know me as James. Boys will open up, but once they're over the phase, every time I open up, I get it thrown in my face. Couple months and my emotions are all over the place. This is true all over England and all over the States. Mental trouble ain't a thing that just a story can heal. You can post the fuck you want, but that don't mean you're real. It means you know the fucking person you want people to see. How many people do you check on when they struggle to sleep? How many people do you check on when they're quiet at work? We just stigmatize the truth and tell our idols to twerk. All we do is work for money, sell our data to scum. Since my best friend passed, I'm never buying the sun. This album's been a mess cause I've been lower than low, and my only plan of action's fucking go with the flow. Slowly cooking all my thoughts, I bet they fall off the bone. Everybody knows the devil, think they call it a phone. I ain't drop shit in a minute, but they'll call me the goat. And I don't know if goats can swim, but me, I'm barely afloat. If I die, who takes the crown? Cause I'm the heir to the throne. My biggest problem is myself, and when I'm sat on my own, I don't know what fucking happened, man. I used to be blessed. I guess a year can change a lot, cause now I'm fucking depressed. But cool, you probably think they're lyrics, I just get off my chest. These ain't lyrics, these are thoughts, man. I'm living with stress. If you saw me at the pub, you think I'm chatting the most. How you cocky and depressed, bruv? I don't even know. And there ain't an ounce of fear when I've been out with my bros. But anxiety's a killer when I'm back in my home. I distract myself by chasing after beautiful women. I ain't never felt depressed when there's a worldie I'm kissing. And to you I'll say I'm sorry, I just wish it was different. I didn't mean to write this song, but if I didn't, I'm tripping. Imperfection or imperfection, that depends if I got space or not. Fuck a PCR test and fuck a lateral flow. Just play my music and you'll see if they've got taste or not. Yeah, I've got new bars smudged up, covering my palm like the logo on my angel's top. I guess I'll die by my limits cause my veins will pop. I guess I'll die by my limits cause my veins will pop. Yeah. I said to you that I was in my darkest ever place, and I told you I was struggling, but you could only ever play the victim. So you said to all your friends that he's a prick, but I'm in love with him. Prick or not, was crying out for help. If you really gave a shit, you wouldn't leave me there to melt, putting tweets up as if I'm trying to benefit myself. You can hate me, but to blatantly ignore my cries to listen. You can undermine my love, but never undermine my health. I'd just rather you cheat.